Johnny's selling some shoes, hypebeast shit.
You know, you gotta look the part. You know, honestly, if I didn't look like this, who would trust me, really?
What you got in there? Oh, your Royals. And then in here, I don't know what these are called, but.
SB is 2006, I think.
Damn, really? They're that old?
Hold on, y'all. Let me look at GOAT real quick.
Store credit, yeah. They'll be like, I'll give you 120 or store credit.
Back outside, we're gonna see if Johnny can get what he wants for these shoes.
All right, probably hold off on highs, bro. It's been real tough. Yeah, really nice, especially worn. What year are
these? I don't think 06.
06, yeah. Just feel like 06 pair.
Yeah. And you beat these, huh?
Yeah, they're a little beat. Like,
hey, that's all good, though.
Let's see what you're going for. Is it 2017, right?
Yeah. Cool.
So we do these things called steal of the days.
Yeah.
And so it's like in the morning, like we'll post like a steal.
Yeah.
And so people will just jump on it. Yeah. We're known for having like the best prices.
Oh, yeah.
So like with pairs like this, pretty deep, but somebody's gonna want them. Like me personally, this is an 11, I would cop. I've been looking for Royals for a minute. You know what I mean? I have everything else, and it's funny, bro. I was working at the employee store. When these came out, the breads came out and the shadows came out. I got all of them except for these for like $85, bro.
Damn, dude.
That half off was crazy. Probably just be far off, bro. I don't even want to disrespect you, really. I'm probably gonna sell these for like 150. Yeah, and if they don't move, which I mean, I feel like they will at 150. We just haven't sold this beat of a pair before, but it being an original shoe, like we can clean it up and still make it look nice.
Look at that jacket here the other day.
Okay, we can do some store credit.
Yeah, something like that. You know
how much is the jacket?
About 85.
What is it at?
85.
If you want to do a straight across.
Do straight?
If you want to. Yeah, bro. Say it less. Let's go. Hey, okay. So Jordan, Royal Ones. Little beat, but you know what I'm saying? You can't go wrong with a classic, bro.
You know, I don't even wear them anymore, so it's like.
You might as well get some.
Yeah, I don't want to. Like,
you're walking away with a jacket and right. $20. You know what I'm saying? Go get some lunch or something. Back to the basket. Got the best prices, best deals, you know what I'm saying? Pull up on us. We can get you a sticker, actually.
Yeah.
Easy.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Check us out.
It kind of makes sense. 2-1 love.
No,
yeah,
bro.
Support
yeah.
local businesses. You know, some people might say, hey, you know. Fucked up, John.
Nah, they were pretty beat, bro.
They were beat.
And you've had them for like years, dog.
Had them for years. I don't wear them anymore. Got $20 out of it. Gonna buy some lunch. And I got this cool jacket, so.
Keep thinking about it now. You're like, I'm about to go back inside and buy those too, man. When he puts it back on the shelf, just come back and be like, hey, you still got those Royals that my boy sold you? I'm trying to buy them. I got an extension cord out here, bro. For the Tesla.
Y'all want Teslas? I got you.
Bro, come on, bro. Some David Dobrik shit?
Yeah, man.
Watch out for this car. He finna run us over. Could have both got hit right there, but it's all right, man. But, all right. But, man.
That's how it is. Watch out for this car time.
Bro, me and Tommy was got hit like twice, bro. What the fuck? All right, man. Well, about to get some grub. See what's up. I'll catch you guys at the next location. Man, you know, AV out, man. I just want to do the pancakes.
Yeah.
And then...
Pancakes. Same thing?
Yeah, same thing.
All right, cool. And then, he wanted cream and your other boy wanted berries. What do you want? Or just how it comes?
I'll just try how it comes, actually.
All right, man.
And then, can I also try, can you do an iced, Oreo latte?
Yeah. Yeah. You want whole milk with that?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, cool. That's only the best way. Oreo made with whole milk.
Yeah, dude, I was thinking, I gotta try it. I haven't
Hell
been
here. Yeah.
Got some pancakes, and I'm gonna try this drink. It's like an Oreo latte. It's pretty good. Wow, dude. Man, that looks fire, Gus.
You guys been here before?
I haven't. Come on, first time.
This shit right here is fire. Fire. You get a fork, I'll let you try it. Like, for real. I bought one to go, so if you want one, I'm for real. If you guys want to try it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, this looks great, dude. I had to get a new car, so I had to get a new car. Oh shit, for real? You'll give me $100 to drive it?
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
It's a fire ass car though, man. Hit him up, man.
Hit me up. I'm fake as fuck. I got two personalities.
Hey.
I knew that before I met Gus.
You knew what?
Yeah, he just gave me Gemini energy.
Yeah? What about Tommy? What does Tommy give you?
What's your rising?
I lied. I'm actually a Scorpio.
I knew he was a Scorpio. See, that's such a Scorpio thing to do.
Right.
To say that he's a Gemini. Not even Tommy's a... He comes off as a Leo.
As
he's
a
actually
Leo?
A Taurus. He's actually a Taurus. Get that right now.
I'm a Sagittarius. And Sagittarius do it best. I don't know if I'm a rising or what, but I mean, I wake up so I guess I'm a rising Sagittarius. I don't know.
Leo when I wake up, so that's my rising. And then there's my moon. You know, once I'm about to go to sleep, I feel tired. I feel like an Aries. You know, so I just go to sleep, and Aries right over there. I think it is. I don't know.
Sorry, what was that?
Dude, that looks bomb. That looks bomb. What did you get, Tommy?
Honeydew.
Yeah, that's what I got.
How's that? No.
The ice cream's good, but
the
breath kind of
burns. I think she's new. I think they just like, hey, this is your, you're gonna be by yourself on Wednesday. You are with her? She's like, it's my third day. And then they're just like, all right, well, there's instructions on the wall, so follow them. It'll be all right. It's not even gonna be busy. Fucking 10 people show up at one time. Damn.
Dope shit like that, Jerm. Oh, hi. Welcome back to Kids.
What way?
Follow
Whoa,
your dreams.
That's
yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call the goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flies, white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like baby, where the fuck you been? Don't wanna tell you she in love with him. So we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah,
this is crazy, dude. I'm having a great time. But I will say I'll probably put my camera down for a sec so I can enjoy it. And then I'll get back to you guys in a little bit. But
yeah, I just wanted to show you guys where we are.
In Beach, Portland, or I don't know if it's Portland specifically, but we're probably out of that shit now. But you know, somewhere around Portland, Oregon, we're still in Oregon. So yeah, we're gonna have some fun, catch some fucking waves, drink some coffee, smoke a L. You said what?
Yeah, I guess take my drink. I want these waters from these ponds.
Yeah, man. Just do it.
I just want to feel like, you know, adventurous, like nature type shit. I just see some dogs do it.
You see some dogs?
Yeah. I got that dog in
here. Alright guys, we did a good day. And I mean, one thing I want to say is really enjoy life. Don't be like me right now and just record everything. But if you can, get some footage, you know, scenery and shit. But I mean, we're here, Cannon Beach. It doesn't get any better than this.
What you need, bro? What you need, man?
I was gonna, on the camera, I was gonna put this thing right here. Hold it tight.
Okay.
It was gonna, it's so I can, it's like a shade blocker, but it's not coming off right now, and I wanna fuck
it. Oh, I'm new here.
Have you never been here?
I haven't been this close.
Really?
It's my first time being this close.
He just drew that.
My crooked ass heart, Tom.
Hey, Tom, can you just like put your tattoo out a little more?
What if you want, Tom?
Cap Tom, you might cut your feet on that stuff right there. That stuff's really sharp.
Let him do it. Tom, be careful, bro. I'll put your sandals on, probably. I ain't gonna cap you.
No.
Damn, man, you could have told me, Johnny, like, you just started running and you didn't say anything. Damn, I just soaked my fucking socks. Fuck.
Bro, if I put my socks off, my toes.
You gonna show the toes?
Yeah, my toes not looking good, and my heels kind of chapped. You know?
Look at this zesty boy. He out on point for 3 days, and look what they got him doing. No one cares about your tattoo, bro.
Oh, what's up, Tom?
What's up, hey,
what's
Tom?
Up,
what's up? How's your trip? You didn't find nothing?
No, there's no heat.
You passed that vintage store, right? That coming up here? That one? That last block?
Only loud music? Or rock music?
I think so.
Huh?
I think so.
You just gotta enjoy the little things in life.
Yeah.
You're right, I get it, guys. I have my fucking camera. All right, I got it.
I really be pondering.
I beg to differ. Look.
No.
Ponder
no.
More.
No. Look at me.
You do ponder a lot, man. Let's see.
I don't know. He got you beat, Johnny. I don't know what else. What else are you doing?
Side.
That looks like a gang sign.
No, it's not. It's not. It's not. Dude, look at these dudes on their phones. They just need to get off their phones.
I know, bro. They haven't even had like a bite of or like a taste of their soup yet. Like, you don't even have service out here. What are y'all doing?
We got no bars.
I should say SOS.
Too hot?
I should fire them.
Yeah.
You don't see the steam?
I was sitting for a good 5 minutes. You didn't even blow out it once. Or look, we got TV right here. That's your TV. 4K, real life though.
Oh, man.
Is it good though?
Take that bite. Get.
Is it good? Yeah, Tommy. How was it? How is it good?
Portland water is different.
Oh, is this from there too? Like from outside?
I can taste the salt.
Yeah, me too.
What a smash.
This was a 10 out of 10. I recommend. We finished our food. We had some help from Johnny, you know, like always. But yeah, we finished our food. We got some. It's all good, man. That clam chowder hit. So, if you guys are ever in this area, Canyon Beach, gotta try Moe's. Moe's is a really good place. I'll show y'all. Really good food here, and I'm very satisfied. So, oh wow. Thank you guys. I'll see you next time, I guess. Thanks for tuning into the vlog. I hope you guys have a great day. I think I'm gonna end it here. It's a fucking kiss. Oh, oh, oh.